In Venezuela, the vaccination plan against COVID-19 advances with the administration of Cuba's Abdala vaccine. The process is being carried out in the urban complex of Fuente Tiuna in the capital, Caracas. People of different ages are receiving the Cuban-made jabs, which have shown efficacy of 92.28%. The first shipment of Abdala doses arrived in Venezuela last week as part of an agreement for a total of 12 million between the governments of the two countries.